You're seeing a man living his dream. His belief is that he can change the world one little wooden cube at a time. Sounds fantastical, like how can this be done? But it's true, it's through art. If you just change one person's life and make them see their inner self, then with one cube, one person, then he's already done it.